The Colorado Springs Fire Department donates equipment to firefighters in Mexico. A delegation from Nuevo Casas Grandes accepted protective gear and equipment at the fire station today. That was Fire Station 17. Now, the CSFD has also trained firefighters from the Mexican city. Over the years, they've donated protective equipment, rescue equipment, hoses, and ropes. And this is all part of the Sister Cities program.